Okay. Good afternoon and welcome to the European and Associative Algebra Seminar. It's a pleasure to introduce the speaker of today, Ader Elgendi from the Damietta University. The title of her talk is On Jordan Quadruple Systems. Please.
Yeah, thanks for your invitation. I am very happy to participate in this seminar. Today I'm going to talk about Jordan quadruple systems. I will discuss the recent results about Jordan quadruple systems. Plan of the talk. I will start by giving some basic definitions and theorems about Jordan algebras and Jordan triple systems. And then I will talk about the BRC decomposition for a Jordan quadruple system with respect to a quadripotent. Then I will talk about the Jordan quadruple system with quadripotents. First, I will show the link between Jordan quadruple systems and Jordan algebras. And then I will talk about Jordan quadruple systems with compatible, orthogonal, primitive, and minimal quadripotents. I will show the compatibility criterion for quadripotents in a Jordan quadruple system. I will extend the BRC decomposition for a Jordan quadruple system with respect to a quadripotent to be with respect to an orthogonal system of quadripotents. I will show the relation between primitive and minimal quadripotents in a Jordan quadruple systems. I will end my talk by giving some results about complemented subsystems of commutative Jordan quadruple systems. So we assume throughout this talk all the vector spaces over a field of characteristic zero. Okay, introduction. Jordan algebras were first introduced by B. Jordan et al. In 1930s. Jordan algebra is a commutative algebra over a field F and satisfies the Jordan identity, which is xy x square equals xy x square. This holds for all x and y belong to J. The theory of Jordan triple systems was initiated by Jacobson in 1949. Here is the definition. A vector space J over a field F with a trilinear operation is said to be a Jordan triple system if the following identities are satisfied. The first one is that the triple product of ABC equals triple product of CBA. The second one is that AB XYZ minus XY ABZ equals ABX YZ minus X PAYZ. These identities hold for all A, B, C, X, Y, Z belong to J. In 2014, Bremner et al. Defined Jordan quadruple systems by the polynomial identities of degree 4 and 7 satisfied by the Jordan tetrad ABCD plus DCBA as a quadrilinear operation on associative algebras. And here is the main reference for the definition, Jordan quadruple systems. And this paper was published in 2014 in Journal of Algebra. Okay, let's mention this definition. A Jordan quadruple system is a vector space over a field F of characteristic zero or B bigger than seven with a quadrilinear map satisfying the following four identities. I will read the first two identities. The first one is that ABCD equals DCBA. And the second one is that ABCD HFG plus ABFHDCG plus DCFHABG minus GBADCFH minus GBAHFCD minus GCD. HFBA equals zero. And here are the third and the fourth ones. Okay. One of the fundamental properties of Jordan algebras, Jordan triple systems, and Jordan quadruple systems is the existence of a BRC decomposition of a Jordan, the Jordan algebra, Jordan triple system, and the Jordan quadruple system relative to an idempotent, tripotent, and quadripotent, respectively. Okay, let's review the known results for Jordan algebras and Jordan triple systems. The BRC decomposition of a Jordan algebra was introduced by Albert in 1947. So it was proved that if E is an idempotent element of a Jordan algebra, then we have the following decomposition of J into a direct sum of subspace. So J equals G0, direct sum G halves, direct sum G1, where gi equals every x belongs to j, such that x dot e equals ix, where I equals 0, half, and 1. This decomposition is called the BRC decomposition of j relative to idempotent e. Also, Albert got the multiplication rules for the BRC spaces, and he proved that G1 squared subset or equals G1, G1 dot G0 equals 0, G0 squared subset or equals G0, G0 dot G half subset or equals G half, G1 dot G half subset or equals G half, G half squared subset or equals G0, direct sum G1. In particular, here G1 and G0 are subalgebras of J. Okay. The BRC decomposition of a Jordan triple system was introduced by Lewis in 1971. Lewis proved that if E is a tripotent of a Jordan triple system, then we have the following decomposition into a direct sum of subspaces. So G equals G0, direct sum G1, direct sum G half, where GI equals every X belongs to J, such that the triple product of E, E, and X equals IX, where I equals 0, half, and 1. He also got the multiplication rules for the BRC spaces, and he proved that the triple product of GI, 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 subset of GI, where I equals 0, 1, and a half. And the triple product of G half, G I, G half, subset of G1 minus I, where I equals 0 and 1. And the triple product of G1, G half, G0, subset of G half. And the triple product of G I, G I, G half, subset of G half, where I equals 0 and 1. And the triple product of G half, G half, G I, subset of G I, where I equals 0 and 1, and the triple product of G0, G1, G equals 0, and the triple product of G1, G0, G equals 0. In particular, here, every GI is a subsystem. So our question is that, what is the BRC decomposition of a Jordan quadruple system? So in 2018, we introduced the BRC decomposition of a Jordan quadruple system, and they get the multiplication rules for the BRC spaces. And here is the main reference for the BRC decomposition for a Jordan quadruple system. The BRC decomposition for Jordan quadruple systems, this paper was published in 2018 in Communications in Algebra. Okay, first we need to define a quadripotent in a Jordan quadruple system. So an element E in a Jordan quadruple system is called a quadripotent if the quadruple product of E, 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 and E equals E. Okay, and here is the BRC decomposition of a Jordan quadruple system relative to an idempotent a quadripotent E. So let E be a quadripotent of a Jordan quadruple system G. Then we have the following decomposition of G. G equals G1 of E, direct sum G half of E, direct sum G0 of E, where G I of E equals every X belongs to G, such that the quadruple product of E, E, and X equals I, X, where I equals 0, half, and 1. Okay, we define a subsystem of a Jordan quadruple system as a following. A subspace U of a Jordan quadruple system is called a subsystem if the quadruple product U, 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 and U subset or equal U. Two subsystems U1 and U2 of a Jordan quadruple system are called orthogonal if the quadruple product of Ui, Uj, Uk, Ul equals 0, where I, J, K, L equal 1 and 2, and I J K L is not equal to 1111 and 2222. Okay. Yeah. These are the multiplication rules for the Peirce spaces. So we proved that the subspaces G0 and G1 are orthogonal subsystems of G, and they are related to the space G have by the following relations. In particular, here, the quadruple product of G half, G half, G half, G half subset or equal G0 direct sum G1. And all the other products are available in my paper. Okay, here is an example to show the Peirce decomposition of a Jordan quadruple system. Consider the Jordan quadruple system of 2 by 2 matrices over the complex number with respect to the quadruple product XYZW equals XYZW plus WZYX. Okay, it's easy to verify that E equals 1 over cube root of 2, 1, 0, 0, 0 is a quadripotent in this Jordan quadruple system. So the Peirce spaces are as the following. G1 equals A0, A, 0, 0, 0, such that E belongs to G, to C. G0 equals 0, 0, 0, D, such that D belongs to C, and G half equals 0, B, C, 0, such that B and C belong to C. Okay. Okay, let's move to another section. Jordan quadruple systems with quadripotents. The main references in this section are the following two papers: compatibility criterion for quadripotents in Jordan quadruple systems. This paper was published in 2018. And the other one is on Jordan quadruple systems with quadripotents, and this paper was published in 2019. First, I would like to show the link between Jordan algebras and Jordan quadruple systems. So if we, in 2019, we proved that if J be a Jordan quadruple system with quadripotent E, and if we define the product X circle Y equals the quadruple product of X, E, E, Y on the space G1 of E, then G1 of E with this product define a Jordan algebra G1 plus of E, and this Jordan algebra with identity E. Okay, since we have a Jordan algebra, we can define a Jordan triple system on G1 plus of E. So as we deduced from this theorem, we deduced that if J be a Jordan quadruple system with a quadripotent E, if we define the triple product X, Y, Z equals two times X, E, E, Y, E, E, Z, plus Z, E, E, Y, E, E, X, minus X, E, E, Z, E, E, Y on G1 plus of E, then G1 plus of E with this triple product defines a structure of Jordan triple system. We also, in 2019, we also proved that if T is an idempotent in G1 plus of E, then the quadruple product of T, 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 T equals the quadruple product of T, 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 E. And from this lemma, we got the relation between the idempotents in G1 plus of E and the quadripotents in G1 of E. So it's easy to verify that if T is an idempotent in G1 plus of E, then T is a quadripotent in G1 of E, if and only if the quadruple product of T, T, and E equals T. I will move to another section, compatible quadripotents in a Jordan quadruple system. In this section, we extend the notion of compatibility of tripotents in a Jordan triple system to that of quadripotents in a Jordan quadruple system. Okay, before mentioning the definition of compatible quadripotents in a Jordan quadruple system, we need to review the known results for Jordan algebras and Jordan triple systems. The compatibility criteria for idempotents and tripotents in Jordan algebras and in Jordan tribal system were determined in 1982. And here is the main reference for the compatibility criteria for idempotents and tripotents in a Jordan algebra and in a Jordan tribal system. Compatible BRC decomposition of Jordan tribal systems. This paper, as I mentioned, it's published in 1982. Okay, let's review the results for Jordan algebra and the Jordan tribal systems. Two idempotents, respectively tripotents, in a Jordan algebra, respectively Jordan tribal systems, are compatible if BRC projections commute. In 1982, it was proved that two idempotents, E and F, in a Jordan algebra G, are compatible if and only if F equals F1, direct sum F0, for orthogonal idempotents Fi belongs to Gi of E. And this is the compatibility criteria, compatibility criterion for idempotents in a Jordan algebra. Okay. Also in 1982, it was proved that two tripotents, E and F, in a Jordan tribal system G are compatible if and only if the triple product of E, E, and F belongs to G1 of F. And this is a compatibility criterion for tripotents in a Jordan triple system. Okay. So our question now is that, what is the compatibility criterion for quadripotents in a Jordan quadruple system? In 2018, we got the compatibility criterion for quadripotents in a Jordan quadruple system. And here is the main reference for the compatibility criterion for quadripotents in a Jordan quadruple system. Okay. Okay. We now let J be a Jordan quadruple systems with a Jordan quadruple system with a quadripotent E. We define the following two operators on J. The first one is RE, and the second one is QE. The action of RE on X for any X belongs to J equals the quadruple product of X, E, E, E. And the action of QE on X for any X belongs to J equals the quadruple product E, X, E, E. And in 2018, we got the following nice relations between these operators. So we proved that if we let J be a Jordan quadruple system, and let E be a quadripotent for all X belongs to J, we have the following. Number one, 2RE squared minus RE equals QE. Number two, RE QE equals QE, RE equals QE. Number three, the action of QE on XI equals delta I1 XI, where XI belongs to JI and I equals 0, 1 and a half. And the last one is QE squared equals Q. Okay. And we now, in 2018, we proved that if E be a quadripotent of a Jordan quadruple system J, the BRC projections from J on two, the BRC spaces, G1 of E, G0 of E, G half of E are respectively B1 of E equals QE, B0 of E equals I plus QE minus 2RE, and B half of E equals 2RE minus 2QE. And the I equals B0 of E plus B1 of E plus B half of E, where I is the identity operator on J. And we are now ready to state the definition of compatible quadripotents in a Jordan quadruple systems. So, two quadripotents E and F in a Jordan quadruple system are called compatible if their BRC projections commute. This means that the BRC projection, the commutator of BI of E and BJ of F equals zero, where I and J equals 0, 1 and a half. And also in 2018, we proved that if E and F are quadripotents in a Jordan quadruple system, then the following conditions are equivalent. For I and J equals 0, 1 and a half, the BRC projections BI of E, BJ of F commute. This is equivalent to the commutator or the operators RF and RE commute. Okay. And here is the compatibility criterion for quadrupotents in Jordan quadruple systems. In 2018, we proved that two quadrupotents, E and F, in a Jordan quadruple system are compatible if and only if the quadruple product of F, F, and E belongs to G1 of E. And from this theorem, we deduced that two quadrupotents, E and F, in a Jordan quadruple system are compatible if and only if F equals F0 plus F1 plus F half, where Fi belongs to Gi of E intersects G1 of F, and I equals 0, 1 and a half. Okay. And also, we proved that if E and F are compatible quadrupotents, and F equals F0 plus F1 plus F half, where Fi belongs to Gi of E, then the following holds. F1 can be expressed as the following. F1 equals the quadruple product of F1, 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 minus the action of the Beer's projection, P1 of E, on the quadruple product F half, F half, F half, F half. F0 equals the quadruple product F0 of F0, 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 minus the action of the Beer's projection, P0 of E, on the quadruple product if I have, if I have, if I have, and if I have equals two times the quadruple product of if I have, if I have, if zero, if I have, plus two times if I have, if I have, if one, if I have. And here is an example to show the existence of the compatible quadrupotents in a Jordan quadruple system. Okay, consider the Jordan quadruple system of 2 by 2 matrices over the complex numbers with respect to the quadruple product XYZW equals XYZW plus WZYX. It's easy to verify that E equals 1 over cube root of 2, 1, 0, 0, 0, and F equals 1 over cube root of 2, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1 are quadrupotents in this Jordan quadruple system. And we have the quadruple product F, 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 and E equals 0, and hence the quadruple product of F, F, E belongs to G1 of E, and by our compatibility criterion, we can deduce that F and E are compatible. Okay. Let's move to another section, orthogonal quadrupotents in a Jordan quadruple system. Two quadrupotents, E and F, are called orthogonal if E belongs to G0 of F. In 2019, we proved the following properties for orthogonal quadrupotents in a Jordan quadruple system. So if we let J be a Jordan quadruple system for two quadrupotents, E and F, belongs to J, the following properties are equivalent. Number one, E belongs to G0 of F. Number two, F belongs to G0 of E. Number three, the quadruple product of E, F, J, J equals zero. And the number four, the quadruple product F, E, J, J equals zero. And the last one is that the quadruple product of J, E, F, J equals zero. Also, in 2019, we proved that if J be a Jordan quadruple system and F, E, and F are orthogonal quadrupotents in J, then the sum of E and F is a quadrupotent, and G1 of E subset of G0 of F, and J half of E intersect J half of F subset of G1 of E plus F. And if E and F and G are orthogonal, then G half of E intersect G half of F subset of G0 of G. And also, it's easy to verify that any two orthogonal quadrupotents are compatible. Okay. We say that E1, E2, En is an orthogonal system if all Ej are non-zero quadrupotents and Ei belongs to J0 of Ej. for all I is not equal to I, if for all j is not equal to I, and the I, j equals 0 to up to n. Okay. We now extend the BRC decomposition of a Jordan quadruple system with respect to a quadripotent to be with respect to an orthogonal system of quadripotents. So in 2019, we proved that if we let J be a Jordan quadruple system, and if we let E zeta equals E1, E2 up to En be an orthogonal system of quadripotents in J, then there is the following decomposition. So J equals direct sum on I less than or equal J, bigger than or equal 0, less than or equal N, G, I, J, where J 0, 0 equal intersect over I, G 0 of E I, G, I, I equals G 1 of E I, where I bigger than or equal 1, less than or equal N, G 0, J equals J, G 0 equals J half of EJ intersect over J is not equal to I, J zero EI for J bigger than or equal one, less than or equal N. And GIJ equals JGI equals J half of EI intersect J half of EJ where I less than J bigger than or equal one, less than or equal N. Okay. Also, in 2019, we got the multiplication rules for the BRC spaces. So here are the multiplication rules for all the BRC spaces. Let's move to another section, primitive and minimal quadripotents in a Jordan quadruple system. In this section, we extend the notion of primitive and the minimal tripotents in a Jordan triple system to that of quadripotents in a Jordan quadruple system. So, okay, before mentioning the definition of primitive and the minimal quadripotents in a Jordan quadruple system, I need to review the known results about primitive and the minimal idempotents and in a Jordan algebra, and primitive and the minimal tripotents in a Jordan triple system. The main reference for relation between primitive and the minimal idempotents in a Jordan algebra and the primitive and the minimal tripotents in a Jordan triple system is this book, Jordan Triple Systems by the Great Approach. This book was published in 1987. In this book, it was shown that for a Jordan triple system, a primitive tripotent is not a minimal tripotent in general. Also, it was proved that the two notions coincide for idempotents in a Jordan algebra. Okay, so we now need to know what is the relation between primitive and the minimal quadripotents in a Jordan quadruple system. First, we need the following definition. Let J be a Jordan quadruple system, and let F and E be quadripotents in J. We define F less than or equal E if and only if E equals F plus G, where G is a quadripotent orthogonal to F. Okay. In 2019, we proved that if J be a Jordan quadruple system, and if we let F and G be orthogonal quadripotents in J, and let E equals F plus G, then the operator RE equals the operator RF plus the operator RG. Okay? And also we proved that if J be a Jordan quadruple system, and if we let F and G be orthogonal quadripotents in J, and let E equals F plus G, if H is a quadripotent orthogonal to E, then H is orthogonal to F and G. Okay. And we proved that in 2019, we proved that the relation less than or equal is an ordering on the set of quadripotents of G. And we define primitive quadripotents in a Jordan quadruple system as the following. a non-zero quadripotent E. Is it to be permittive if it's minimal for the order less than or equal among non-zero quadripotents? Okay. This means that it cannot be written as the sum of two orthogonal quadripotents. So also, we proved that let J be a Jordan quadruple system with quadripotent E. If dimension G1 of E equals 1, then E is primitive. Okay. Also, we proved that if we let E and D be quadripotents in a Jordan quadruple system, J, then the following conditions are equivalent. E less than or equal D is equivalent to E equals the quadruple product of E, E, and D. Okay. And we define associated quadripotents in a Jordan quadruple system as the following. Two quadripotents, E and F, are associated if and only if G, G of E equals G, G of F. The Bierce components, G, G of E equals the Bierce components, J, J of F. For J equals 0, 1, and F. Okay, and we define a minimal quadripotent in a Jordan quadruple system as the following. A quadripotent E belongs to J is minimal if every non-zero quadripotent of G1 of E is associated to E. Okay. We also proved that if we let J be a Jordan quadruple system and let F and E be two quadripotents in J, such that F belongs to G1 of E, then the following hold. Number one, G1 of F subset or equal G1 of E. Number two, E belongs to G0 of F direct sum G1 of F. And G0 of E subset or equal G0 of F. And we also proved that if we let J be a Jordan quadruple system and the F, E, and the F are quadripotents in J, such that G1 of E equals G1 of F, then Gi of E equals Gi of F for I equals 0 and a half. Okay. Okay. We also proved that a quadripotent E in a Jordan quadruple system J is minimal if and only if for every non-zero quadripotents E, quadripotent F belongs to G1 of E, we have E belongs to G1 of F. And we now can state using these lemmas, we can state the main theorem of this section, which gives the relation between minimal and the primitive quadripotents in a Jordan quadruple system. So in 2019, we proved that we let E be a quadripotent in a Jordan quadruple system, then E is minimal if and only if E is primitive. Okay. Let's move to another section. Complemented subsystems of commutative Jordan quadruple systems. Okay. In this section, we extend the notions of commutativity, ideals, and isotropy, and the complemented subtriples of Jordan triple systems to Jordan quadruple systems. The main reference in this section is our paper on complemented subsystems of commutative Jordan quadruple systems. This paper was published, was accepted for publication in 2021. Okay. We need the following definitions. A subspace I of J is said to be an inner ideal. Of course, J here is a Jordan quadruple system. A subspace I of a Jordan quadruple system J is said to be an inner ideal if the quadruple product I, J, I, J, I subset or equal I, and is said to be an ideal if the quadruple product of J, J, and I subset or equal I, and the quadruple product of J, J, I, J subset or equal I. Okay, and in 2021, we proved that if E is a quadripotent of G, then the subspaces G1 of E and G0 of E are inner ideals. And we defined an isotropic Jordan quadruple system as the following. A Jordan quadruple system G is called an isotropic if and only if the only element A in J for which the quadruple product of A equals zero is zero itself. Okay. The next example shows the existence of an isotropic Jordan quadruple system. So if we let D be any one-dimensional Jordan quadruple system with a basis element X and a non-zero quadruple product, then D is an isotropic Jordan quadruple system. And of course, this is a trivial example for an isotropic Jordan quadruple system. Another example is that let B2 be the Jordan quadruple system of all 2x2 symmetric matrices over the rational numbers with the product UVWZ equals UVWZ plus ZWVU. The basis of B2 is A equals 1, 0, 0, 0, B equals 0, 0, 0, 1, C equals 0, 1, 1, 0. Obviously, there is no element X is not equal to 0 in B2 such that the quadruple product of X, X, X equals 0. Okay. We define the kernel of a subsystem of a Jordan quadruple system and the annihilator of a subset of G as the following. So if we let S be a non-empty subset of G, the kernel, curl S and the annihilator of S are defined as the following. Curl S equals every A belongs to J such that the quadruple product of S, A, S, S equals zero. And the annihilator of S equals A, every A belongs to J such that the quadruple product of S, A, J, J equals zero. Okay, and here is an example. Let J be a Jordan quadruple system with quadripotent E. The annihilator of G1 coincides with G0 of E. Okay. A subsystem S of a Jordan quadruple system J is said to be complemented if J equals S direct sum curl S. In 2021, we proved that if J is an isotropic Jordan quadruple system, then S intersect curl S equals zero for any subsystem S of J. Okay, and we also proved that if we let J be a Jordan quadruple system and let S be a complemented subsystem of J, then S is an inner ideal in J. Here is an example. Let G be a Jordan quadruple system with a quadripotent E. The subspaces G1 of E and G0 of E are complemented inner ideals. Obviously, curl G1 of E equals G half of E direct sum G0 of E, and the curl G0 of E equals G1 of E direct sum G half of E. Okay. The next example shows that the complemented subsystem of a Jordan quadruple system is not necessary to be an ideal. Here is the example. Let J be a Jordan quadruple system of all 2x2 matrices over the complex numbers with the quadruple product XYZW X equals XYZW plus WZYS. The subspace G1 of E is a complemented inner ideal of J. But G1 of E is not an ideal of J. If we consider the following elements of J, E12 equals 0, 1, 0, 0. E21 equals 0, 0, 1, 0. and E11 equals 1000. We let X equals the quadruple product of E12, E21, E11, E12. We know that X belongs to G1 of EJ, but X equals E12 is not belongs to is doesn't belong to G1 of E, and hence G1 of E is not ideal. Okay, we define a commutative Jordan quadruple system as a follow. A Jordan quadruple system J is called commutative if the operators are x, y, z, and R, A, B, C commute. Okay, where R is the action of R, X, Y, Z on T for any T belongs to J equals the quadruple product of X, Y, Z, T. Okay, here is an example to show the existence of commutative Jordan quadruple system. Consider the Jordan quadruple system C111 of 3 by 3 matrices over Q with the quadruple product UVWZ equals UVWZ plus ZWVU and bases A equals 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, and B equals 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, and C equals 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. It's easy to check that C11 is a commutative Jordan quadruple system. Okay. Also, we proved that in 2021, if J is a commutative Jordan quadruple system with a quadripotent E, then the component G half of E equals zero. Then this means that J equals G0 of E, direct sum G1 of E. Okay. And we deduced that if G is a commutative Jordan quadruple system with a quadripotent E, then the subspaces G0 of E and G1 of E are complemented. Orthogonal ideals of G where curl G0 of E equals G1 of E and curl G1 of E equals G0 of E. Okay. And it's not hard to check that. Any two quadripotents in a Jordan, in a commutative Jordan quadruple system are compatible. Okay, also in 2021, we proved that if we let J be an isotropic commutative Jordan quadruple system and let S be a complemented subsystem of J, then the following relations hold. Number one, the quadruple product of curl S is subset or equal curl S, and the quadruple product of S is curl S subset or equal curl S, and the quadruple product of S the quadruple product of S curl S curl S subset or equal curl S, and the quadruple product of S curl S curl S subset or equal curl S, and the quadruple product of curl S curl S subset or equal curl S, and the quadruple product of S curl S curl S curl S subset or equal curl S, and the quadruple product of curl S curl S curl S curl S subset or equal curl S, and the last one, the quadruple product of curl S curl S curl S subset or equal curl S. Okay, and from these lemmas, we proved that if we let J be an isotropic commutative Jordan quadruple system and let S be complemented subsystem of J, then the following hold. Number one, curl S is an ideal. Number two, S is an ideal. Number three, curl S equals the annihilator of S. Okay, and we proved the following theorem. If we let J be an isotropic commutative Jordan quadruple system and let S be complemented subsystem of J, then S and the annihilator, which equals curl S, are orthogonal ideals of J, and J equals S direct sum, the annihilator of S. Okay. We also proved that if we let J be an isotropic commutative Jordan quadruple system And if we let S be a complemented subsystem of G, and if we then the following hold. Number one, the annihilator of S is a complemented ideal. The number two, the annihilator of S equal S. Okay, and we define a structural projection on anisotropic Jordan quadruple system as a following. A linear projection E on a Jordan quadruple system G is said to be structural if the quadruple product of EA, B, EC, ED equals the action of E on the quadruple product of A, E, B, C, D for all elements A, B, C, and D in G. Okay. And we proved that if we let J be a commutative Jordan quadruple system with a quadrupotent E, the projections B1 of E and B0 of E are structural projections. Okay, and we also proved that if we let J be a Jordan quadruple system and let E be a structural projection on J, then the range of E is a subsystem of J. And also we proved this result if we let J be an isotropic commutative Jordan quadruple system and let E be a linear structural projection on J, then the range of E is a complemented ideal of J and the kernel of E coincides with curl image of E. Okay. Also, we proved this nice result. If we let J be an isotropic commutative Jordan quadruple system and let S be a complemented subsystem of J, then the following hold. Number one, if E is a linear projection on J, such that S equal image of E and curl S equals curl E, then E is a structural projection on J. Number two, there exists a unique structural projection E on J, the range of which coincides with S. And also, we proved that a structural projection on an isotropic commutative Jordan quadruple system is a quadruple homomorphism. Okay, and here is the last result. We proved that if we let J be an isotropic commutative Jordan quadruple system, and if we let E be a linear projection on J, okay, then the following are equivalent. Number one, the action of E on the quadruple product of X, Y, Z, W equals the quadruple product of E, X, Y, Z, W equals the quadruple product of X, E, Y, Z, W for all X, Y, Z, W belongs to J. Number two, the map E is a linear structural projection. Number three, the range of E is a complemented ideal. This is the last theorem in my talk, and here are our references. The first one is Jordan quadruple systems. This paper was published in 2014. This paper gives the main definition of a Jordan quadruple system. The next three papers are used in the last section of this talk. The first one is the range of a structural projection. This paper was published in 1996. The second one is Beer's inner ideals in Jordan star triples. This paper was published in 1996 too. And the third one is compatible subtriples of Jordan star triples. This paper was published in 1999. Our talk depends on the following four papers. The first one is the BRC decomposition for Jordan quadruple systems. This paper was published in 2018. And The second one is compatibility criterion for quadripotents in Jordan quadruple systems, and this paper was published in 2018 too. And the third one is on Jordan quadruple systems with quadripotents, and this paper was published in 2019. And the fourth one is on complemented subsystems of commutative Jordan quadruple systems. This paper was accepted for publication in 2021. Okay. And we used this paper too in the last section of the paper, complementation of inner ideals in Jordan pairs. This paper was published in 1994. And here is a paper that gives the compatibility criterion for idempotents and tripotents in a Jordan algebras and in a Jordan algebra and in a Jordan triple system. It's compatible pairs, decomposition of Jordan triple systems. This paper was published in 1982. And the last one, it's a very nice book about Jordan triple systems with tripotents. It's Jordan triple systems by the grid approach. This book was published in 1987. Thank you very much.
Thank you for your interesting talk.
For your attention. Thank you for your attention. Yeah.
Are there any questions? There are some questions on the chat. Can you read by yourself?
Yeah, I can't read it. I don't know where can I get
the
it.
The chat.
Okay. Is there any relation with Lie or any Lie algebras? Not yet. Jordan quadruple system is very different from Lie and N-Lie algebra. I worked on before on N-Lie algebras, but I think there is no relation between them. Yeah, this is the first question. The second one,
There is a question by Florin Nikita.
I see it. Yeah, there exists a construction due to. About solutions to the Young-Pitcher equations from Jordan triple systems. Does there exist a similar construction from Jordan quadruple system? I didn't do any work about that, but it's a very nice question. Maybe I need to think about it. Yeah, but until now, there is no work about it. Yeah.
Okay, any other questions, comments, or remarks?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
If not, let's thank the speaker again.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Okay, and we will resume on next Monday at the usual time. Thank you, and
thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.